My name is Jordan Fischer, and I am the director for the Center of Law and Transformational Technology at the Kline School of Law. And here are the six reasons why you should come and earn your cyber LLM at Drexel Kline School of Law. So one of the biggest myths that we see in the cybersecurity space is that you have to have a technical background, engineering, computer science, but that is just not true. A wide variety of different positions are available if you want to practice in cybersecurity. There's the business aspect, there's the people aspect, and there is that legal aspect, which is becoming increasingly important as more and more laws are created and implemented around cybersecurity, data privacy, and technology. As part of this LLM program, it is important that you have a law degree, a JD, from a law school, and that you be a practicing lawyer. The cybersecurity field is incredibly dynamic and very interesting, and it's evolving at such a rapid pace. So what does that mean for you from a career perspective? That really means that there is opportunity. There is incredible opportunity in this space. It is projected that there will be a shortfall of 1.5 million workers to supply the demand that's going to be there in this cybersecurity space. So this is a great place for you to consider developing and growing your career and really using the tools that you're going to learn in this LLM program to elevate yourself, to find that opportunity, to find that job that you're really going to be happy with. What's really incredibly fun and cool about cybersecurity is that there's so many different careers that you could take on in this space. There's the more traditional legal path of going into a law firm and working with clients. There's in-house opportunities. There's opportunities in government, be it regulatory opportunities, enforcement opportunities at both the federal and the state level. And so you can really take this degree and find that opportunity that works best for you and fits the way in which you want to leverage your cybersecurity knowledge. One of the really unique points about the Drexel Kline Law School is that we offer a wide variety of courses in cybersecurity, data privacy, and technology law. You're going to get to work with practitioners who are out there in the real space and can bring that practical experience to bear in the classroom, work through current events and how the law is evolving and changing, and really work with individuals who are exploring the opportunities in law and technology and really growing that area of both the practice and the academic work. And so having that wide, diverse experiences and perspectives in the classroom is going to give you that robust foundation to then accelerate your career into cybersecurity and data privacy. The Drexel Kline Law School community is heavily involved in the discussions around law, technology, cybersecurity, and data privacy. We have some individuals who are doing research, cutting-edge research, into issues like genetic data privacy, into issues around rights and data privacy and cybersecurity. And so having the opportunity to engage with that community, to engage with those stakeholders, and understand how we are pushing that narrative in law, technology, and cybersecurity is really critical for you to have that resource as you go through your LLM program. We are excited to have the Center for Law and Transformational Technology, which will bring together a wide variety of stakeholders to think about these issues, to work with students on these issues, to research into how the law is going to help to transform technology and where it intends to go. And that center is going to be a great resource to you as a student here at Drexel, because you're going to have an opportunity to work with a wide variety of stakeholders on these very critical issues.